protesters from Kapu community who are demanding inclusion of their caste into the backward class set a police station on fire in Thunni city of Andhra Pradesh East Godavari district on Sunday night. The protesters had also burned two coaches of Ratnachal Express yesterday, which had led to disruption in train services on the route. Correspondent Shiva from Andhra Pradesh.